everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all are doing well, and I hope you all have been taking care of yourselves. I sure have been, and actually, I'm feeling a little overstuffed right now. I ate a little too much for supper, but I hope you all are doing well. Announcements. So, because of the holidays coming up, the last week of December and the first week of January, I will not be streaming because of the holidays and so mark your calendars for that, or just go to my Discord and such for that. Speaking of my Discord, if you go to my link tree, which is now on screen right down here at the bottom, you'll find links to that Discord, as well as my socials and other places where you can follow me for updates. There's also a link to my Patreon, where you can subscribe to me to help me continue to make content and or maybe even make my content better. Anyway, any help you feel like giving me is great. If not, I won't hold it against you. All of my stuff will still continue to be free for the most part, and, yeah. Anyway, let's see here. Sorry, I had some fluff, kitty fluff on my keyboard. Don't know how it got there. Is there anything else I could think of before we get started? No, I can't think of anything. Nope. So yeah, let's go ahead and get back on into it, shall we? Oh. Excuse me. I've escaped from Trinity's facility, but I would have drowned if it wasn't for Jacob. He's gone off scouting away to his village through the mountains. If I help him warn his people, he might be willing to shed some light on the truth of this place. Bum 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 bum. Oh, come on, Tomb Raider, load. I regret not putting you on my SSD. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Alright. We are set. Alright, we can't do anything with that till we get the knife. The Knife. That's Baba Yaga. I'm not ready to do that yet. I mean, we could. Do I want to do Baba Yaga? No, I want to get the shotgun first.
I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Tell everybody I'm on my way to go meet some new friends today. With blue skies ahead, who could ask for more? Da 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 da. I'm on my way. Okay, we can't get any more of that. Ooh.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Tetris. Bum ba da dum ba da dum ba dum ba da dum ba dum bum 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 ba dum ba da dum ba dum ba da dum ba da dum bum 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 bum. Doo doo dee doo 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 doo.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Communications with the Soviet commander. They found ruins here. Excuse me. But yeah, sorry, that belch was really gross. Why has it suddenly gone all music-y? Okay, so could jump the fence over to that. Okay. There's an opening here too, which is a problem. Which is probably why it went music-y. As a bit of drama to the opening. We're gonna take the door. There's stuff up there. Find that? No. No. What about this? No. What if I just sprint and jump? No? Okay. Here? No. Use explosives, not shotgun explosives, right? Alright. Think, unless I find some gas cans, I can't make explosives right now. Alrighty. Fall off. Alright, so the ramp jump takes me to here. I can use this to open that. I need to burn that. Do I have anything that naturally gives me fire? No, not at the moment. Okay. Well, damn. Now, there was... Oh, there was. Can I? Nope, I cannot. Okay. Well, useless. Alright. Okay. Up. Alright, can I get over to there? I shall try. Yay! Okay. Does this do anything? No? Okay. So... Ah! I have to stand up there and shoot that. Okay. Okay, I don't think I can get to that pole yet. Yeah. Alright. Yeet! Oh, fuck me! I've made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. Life goes on as I'm fading away. Sorry, Lara. I made some mistakes. How could this happen to me? All right. Cool. That, then jump. Okay. Yeah, I know the optional challenge tube is nearby. Yep, okay. Okay, I can't get to that from here. Can't get to that from here. That wouldn't get me anywhere. Oh, fuck.
Hup.
And here we go.
Cages. Like they were animals.
Yep.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic.
Oh, God.
Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
And he and she says, Trinity has to know what he's up to. Probably exactly why they hired him, to be honest.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken it. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. We shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead.
We got him coming! Cover me! Covering fire! Under fire! Back me up!
What just happened to me? New bow unlocked. I bet it's that compound bow parts. If I remember correctly, I really liked the compound bow in this game.
Lights still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God. He's ancient. What did they find down here?
My bad, Lara.
My God, he's ancient. What did they find down here?
Okay. Come on. All right. Yay. Button. There we go. All right, there's something sparkly over here. So let's go check that out.
Looks flammable. Entrance.
Okay, so that would probably take me back up. What's this way?
More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here.
If it's still any good.
There we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Journal of a remnant worker imprisoned in the Soviet mines. Okay. Dodge kill, maybe. Deadly force. Stealth finishes are faster. Maybe. Okay, so for the dodge kill to work, I have to have the dodge counter. Ooh, I might go for double shot. Ow. Oh no, I already have double shot, which means I already have these. Okay, so it's thick-skinned, iron hide, field medic, arrow retrieval. Breath control, scavenger, or rapid crafting, resourceful combatant, maybe, crafting mastery, lightfoot, hollow point, or demolitions expert. All right, my back is kind of hurting, so I'm leaned off to the side like this. I'm thinking this just to get it out of the way, because I'm not really feeling majorly fussed about anything. Okay. Now. All right. Full up on hollow point rounds. All right. Yeah, it was compound bow. Okay. Now, I have upgrades available. Who needs some upgrading? Upgrading, upgrading. See you. Yep. See you. Nope. You. So no. I don't think it's you, but why is it saying upgrade available? I don't know. Weird. Still says it, but nothing's got exclamation marks. Ah, well, fine. Not a big deal. Okay. We do, however, have a compound bow now.
Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time.
So the same person who was gathering all of the equipment.
There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
The work log of a Soviet mine foreman. They discovered something down here. Well, we already know that. They found this tomb. Excuse me. All right.
Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water.
But...
those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Yeah. Making sure there's nothing I'm missing first. Blocked, but only temporarily.
Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart.
I just do this, that should do it, right? Wait a second. I have an idea. What if... Yeah. But more paper, okay. Or not paper cloth, but yes.
Right.
Excuse me. I have an idea, but I think I need to release the mine call first.
Release the river!
Oh, no, I'm an idiot. I know what I need to do. Okay. Alright, so no. First we come up here. Pull this. Then... Oh, damn it, Lara. We come here. Then we do this. There we go. Okay.
Mural.
Russian is so close to level 3. Come on, Lara. Now, I release this. It's swings. It stops the water.
Now for a little fire.
Yay!
This up.
Seems like the workers had finally had enough. They dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex, a philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness.
Bright eyes. Improved survival instincts cause nearby traps to glow automatically.
So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Okay, so that's where I fell before. And if I'm right, this will take me. Yep, this is where I slid down to. Or at least near where I slid down to. This is where I slid down. Yep, okay. Cool. Oh, I missed an explorer satchel. Well, we can't have that down there, right? Yep. Okay. Actually, give me a second. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I'll be back in a second. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Yeah, I'm back. Hello, everybody. Where were we? Right, going to get that. Ugh.
Yay!
Okay. Okay, so I need to go down here.
Yeet,
out of here.
Yeet,
over to here. Pull up. Okay. Now, yeet. Yeet. There it is. Okay. Now that's everything down here. Okay. Okay. All right, nothing back here. All right. We came from there, and this is the way out. Got anything else down here to grab? Come on. Oh, oh, missed. Okay, now. Now, if I do this. Can't open that.
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
All right, now. I'm gonna try something probably stupid. So bear with me. Where'd it go? Right there? Okay, good. Now. Come here. There we go. I had it. Where'd it go? I picked it up. Bar, did you put it back down? Oh, that's bullshit. It despawned. That's bullshit. Okay. Now, where is that other poster we found? Right there. Okay. Down here? No? Okay. There's a bottle here, though. Now, if I... Did it break? No? Okay. Now, if I just simply yeet... You still got it? Good. Now, if that can respawn, I don't think it did, but just in case, if it respawned up here after despawning down below, I'm gonna try it again. And if not, c'est la vie, but okay, it did respawn back here. Alright. Come on, Lara, drop. Alright. Now. Simply. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. and it despawns as soon as I jump off of that. Okay. Okay, so it does come back here, but I'm going to try one thing. One thing. Where are you at? No, Lara, get off the geometry. All right. So from here, can I see the cave entrance? I kind of can. I don't think that's going to reach. Yeah, nope. Okay. Fine. Fine. More bottles. Good. Oh, wait, that's a bottle. Hold up. There's one more thing I want to burn before I move on. So question, if I get down to here, yeah, no, I can't see it from there. But what if I'm up here? Assuming that it respawns after I blew it up like I did. All right, if I'm here, in theory, but I don't think she can throw it that far. So if it respawned, I'll try it there. But I don't think it would. Nope. I used it. All righty. Then. Alright, so I was gonna do this. But there's another level up there that I wanna get to.
Yay!
A map. To there, okay. All right, time to move on. Wow, that went in. Okay, so I think I need a shotgun for that. Okay.
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Probably.
Another Soviet plaque.
Oh, so close. And now I'm full on hollow points. There we go. All right. Burn, baby, burn. Machine gun component. Good, good, good. All right. Now I can't get back up there. No, Lara, careful. All right, can't get back up there from here, so I have to climb up. This puts me down here. Crap. Oops, missed. Oh, excuse me. There's the slide. Almost call it a sloop. That's something else entirely. We're pulling there. Are you doing anything? No. All right, now. Yeah, there's nowhere I can go from here, from this slope, other than, oh, careful, Lara. Other than there. So, yeah, I'm done there, I'm gonna say. All right, okay, ooh. Done for me? No? Okay. Ooh, I'm full. Okay. All right. So I'm actually gonna backtrack again. Apologies, everybody. Well, no, I'm not. Okay. To no, here to there. Now Okay, and then that would take me... Okay. Oh, careful, Lara. Oh, you said this? That. Ooh, a coin. Cool. More feather. Right? Nope, nothing there. Okay. Alright, while I'm down here, I'm gonna backtrack. Alright. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay. I need crafting mastery to be able to get these two here. And that. Oh. So I have everything I... Oh. Oops. Well, I should have gotten crafting mastery. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I didn't realize I was that full on equipment. Oh well.
Alright. What a fool I've been.
Alright. Now, for real, this time I'm not kidding, we'll actually go forward. Okay. Now that is a faster way. Definitely a more Lara Croft way. Okay, I need to remember that that's there. And this one. There are two of these up here that I need to make sure I remember to get, because I will need them eventually. Oh god, okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. Nope. There we go. Oh god. Come on, Lara. And there's this one here that I need to remember is there. Another part of the build of the infrastructure that will begin to collapse as we go through it. Aren't you excited? Yeah, aren't you so excited? That is my shitty generically German-ish sort of not really accent. I apologize to anybody who's upset, who gets insulted by that.
It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they
I could have done that.
Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
I also need to remember that that's there for me to burn when I have a thing to burn. Burn. Actually, hold on. Let me write these down. Three salvage. Actually, hold on. Let me do this. Let me be smart about this. Okay. Before we go that way, because I think that's the way we're supposed to go, we're gonna go up here. Okay. Alright. Alright, so just multiple paths over here, got it. Now, I can do this, which does not take me to that. Alright, let's open this. Oh, it's a pick lock, gotta slam! Bolt action rifle component, hell yeah! Alright, now we're gonna jump, slide.
There she is! Open fire!
Got your back!
Grenade out! Here's the pressure fire, now! Focusing fire! Ah! He's gone! Fire in the hole!
I Excuse me, just a second. Okay. Okay, now. If I come back here, drop down here, swing over here, jump over here, pick up one of these, turn it into a Molotov, come around here. Now, I don't need to worry about this. Okay. But, wrong way. Reach that? I cannot. Damn it. Oh well. This requires a little backtracking. It's fine. Let's go.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
The native people fought back, and it sounds like they didn't go easy on their Soviet captors. Okay. Alright, so I've been there, So that'll just take me back to there, okay. Alright, so I want the ladder then.
Been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Trinity knows he's leaking information. Okay, I need something to start a fire. Come on. Here we go. Okay, so that will just, yeah, I figured, but fine. All right. Now, another Molotov, please. That will not do. That is a kaboom boom. No, Lara. One of you, Lara. Here we go. Lara Croft on a motorbike. There was some right here. Womp womp. Womp womp womp.
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle.
A gentleman's pillbox. Ooh. I'll look at it in a second. Hold on, I'm throwing something away. All right.
Hmm. There's a residue inside, and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Yeah, that tracks. Time period and all that. how far we've come.
I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
That's a lot of birds.
Shit. They're already inside.
God willing. SMG component.
That'd be too easy. Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
Oh, up here. Nope, that's where I came from. Oh, right in front of my face.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful. Just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it shut. This is gonna take a while.
I want to see inside before Constantine gets here.
I get that, but I can't make this...
Actually, hold up. I just had a memory, but I don't remember if it's an accurate one or not, so let me Google something. Okay, so no, it's an incorrect memory. I was remembering that if you waited, they would open the safe and there would be something in there, but that was an incorrect memory. They would just complain that it's welded shut and that it's going to take a while. You can only, it's only flanking if you can actually fucking hit the person. That was in the face.
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out.
Two shields. Hammer surrounded.
Okay. Hang on. Hold on.
Oh, God. Just confirming where I came from. Okay, I was here. Right. I remember. Okay. Now, do I need that? No? Okay. I'm not missing anything. Doesn't seem to be. All right.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
All right. How did I do? All right. So there's one more tomb, which is this one. Check. 2 out of 4 challenges completed. I need to complete this challenge, and there's another challenge I need to complete. But I don't remember what it is. It's probably one that's available later. Because you come back to this part in the future. Few relics, which are probably in here. Also there's a relic I missed here. Oh well. Yeah, I'll come back for that. Couple of documents. Again, probably in here. Couple murals. One mural, actually. Might be in there. A bunch of survival caches, which I can't get until I get that. And coin caches, which I think... Actually, no, the coin caches are that one. Survival caches, I'm not sure. Okay. Anyway, onwards we go.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
Wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed.
Destroyed much of the old house.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
He said to find Sophia.
This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... We're under attack! Let's do a sweep. Give me covering fire! Let's go!
Try that control panel. Oh, shit. Now what?
Yes, now what? Combat knife, fucking finally. The flags, that's the other challenge.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
He mentions artifacts as well as the natives. Jacob's people?
Could this be part of the lost city?
Gorgeous.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
No. The Soviets lowered huge machines down into the cave, not exactly subtle methods.
Too close.
Not really. I just wanted to keep you on your toes.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
I'm gonna go with crafting mastery. And then this one.
This mural shows the prophet
preaching in Constantinople.
Greek, level 5. That reminds me. Where am... Russian level 3, hey! I can't fast travel, it said, so...
These ruins are... incredible.
Alright, we're ready. Let it fly.
Oh no!
City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I'm gonna see if I can break through.
They're just trying to fume here. No one on the other end of the net.
Reason to find a way out of here.
Crafting tool, yes, please. All right, so what I'm actually gonna do is I'm actually gonna severely backtrack here that fire and do some upgrading. Because I don't remember if it's a single use item or if it's a repeated, once you have it thing, you know? All right, so we'll see. First things first, let's see here. Waxed string, trigger release, adjusted limbs. No, let's go with the pistol. Extended magazine versus polished receiver. Or reinforced shaft for increased strike power. Let's go for the adjusted limbs. Okay, so, or all of it. Now, if I come in here. Okay, I do have stuff I can, I still need to get for the recurve bow. What about for, yeah. All right, compound bow, check. What about for the revolver? Yeah, couple of things for the revolver, hand cannon. Heavy pistol. Assault rifle. And that. Okay. Alright, cool. So I have now finally upgraded things more. So now don't need that. However, I can grab this.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
People of the valley revolted, but the Soviets only ground their boots down harder.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Soviets underestimated the people of the valley, and it cost them dearly. There's some arrows up there, huh? I don't know how to get up there though. It's okay. If I'm meant to get up there, I'll get up there later. All right.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Thank you.
find a way to push that truck into the chasm. Anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Smooth. All right, we're gonna pause it there for a second because I have to run to the bathroom again. So we'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Aha.
Open fire. Advance, cover me. Lay down, cover and fire.
Okay, that's where it wants me to go.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Okay, and this will take me back there if I want to go back that way. Okay.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Or with age? We have that, and then okay. Oh, wait, right.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Looks like the people of the valley got their revenge on their captors in the end. That's usually how it works, if there is justice in the world. I thought I had a second to take a couple of shots before healing. Oh, excuse me. This will work. Okay. Okay. Now. Now. Careful, don't jump over that. That'll land me in a pit. Okay. If I go up here, all right. Let's loot the corpse, There were only the two, right? Yeah, I'm gonna say yeah. All right. All right. Loot this corpse. Loot this. And pick this lock. Rifle unlock. Now, I'm not that far from where the base camp is, so let's go check that out. Ouch. What's the new rifle I unlocked? It's probably the SMG, right? Right. New weapon available, SMG. Correct. Okay. Ooh, new skill point. All right, what we got? That one, just because I'm tired of seeing her land on her face when I jump off of roofs and shit. All right, let's check out this SMG I just got. Assault rifle SMG. Hey, look at that. Pretty. All right, it gets laser sight and the suppressor. Polished magazine. Doesn't have the polished bolt. polished magazine. Added grip. Yeah, I could get the padded grip. That would take care of the pistol. Get that. Can I get both? No, I couldn't get both. Alright, if I do that, yeah, okay. I'm good with that. I'm good with that. Okay. The bolt action rifle is what I really like. I really like that because, you know, I could do a lot of close up damage with that, with the handgun, get the bolt action rifle from a range or just pop and they drop. But I don't want to just use this one, you know. Because it's a DLC thing, and I'm trying to do the just the default gun stuff. It has greater stability, higher to fire, lower ammo capacity, lower damage. Nah, we'll stick with the rifle. Yeah. Mappa. I just have a survivor cache somewhere. Oh, it's fucking back there. I don't know if I can get back there. I know I... I'm gonna try, because I don't want to have to come back for that survival cache later. You know, it's just, it'd be just a major pain in the ass. Ah. Okay, there it is. There we go. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Alright, up. Up. All right. She slows down to look at the pretty, sprints over the trap hole. Then we're gonna do this so that we save. All right, and double check the map. Map says complete. All right, onwards we go. Thank you. Well, I'm safe. Okay.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane.
Put your back into it, Lara.
Right, that should work.
No, not quite. There we go.
You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
You didn't complete the story there, Lara. Unless you did. Anyway. Aha! I saw that. Thought you could hide from me. I mean, we'll have to go back for Baba Yaga anyway, now that I think about it, to the Soviet thing. Whether or not the story leads us back there, we have to go back for Baba Yaga anyway. Okay, so that's where we came in. Let's make sure there's nothing hidden behind these statues. Okay, nope, all right. Sorry.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Yeah. Trying to remember how to submerge. Okay, hold on. No, actually that might, this might have it. Not crafting, combat, traveling. No. Okay. Oh, this one. Keyboard and mouse. Cause it's been a bit. Key bindings, that's what I'm looking for. Forward, backwards, left, right, etc., etc. Huh. Huh. Ah, it's a right click. Okay. Green. Geothermal Valley. Where it actually is raining, not snowing. This is the next big hub area. Wow, look at that. Oof, duh.
Easy, easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours, a man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
Father? I forgot that.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins, they must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come, we do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores, secure the battlements, go, now. They're almost here, but we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Action rifle component halfway there. Oh, wait, not a gun.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Greetings.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. Is what he just said.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
All right, so we have about 18 minutes left of the stream. We're gonna teleport back here. Well, first off, I need to check something.
We use the ruins of the wood.
72. Okay,
that's not enough.
I hope to God you're right.
All right, are you guys you guys done conversation?
They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
Okay, so they're just kind of in a holding pattern. Okay. Alright, so. That is 100%. 100. 89, because I don't have explosives. Well, proper explosives. There's Baba Yaga. I now have let's turn, let's go here. Cause now that I have the knife and the Russian level 3, I can knock a few more things out from over here. Jacob's alive, only a little worse for wear, and we've reached his village. Jacob's daughter, Sophia, nearly killed me. Okay. Ratty. Ratty? Rabbit. Rabbit is what I tried to say. Bunny. Alright. So, first things first. Poor Roddy flushed down his own body. That's the thing I forgot I could do. Until I saw it in my whatchamacallit earlier. My ability list.
The grammar is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
All right, there's one down here. Can't curve the arrows. Ah, right, yes. Okay, next coin case is here. Cash, not case. Okay, so there's a can here, which means I can use that as an explosive. There was a cave somewhere I couldn't open. Is it just this one? No. No, I think it was this. Heavy pistol part, hell yeah. Grab the ladder. There you go.
Okay.
get another potential explosive. I'm good on arrows. Oh shoot, hi guys. Okay. Well.
They were hired by two people. One of them a young British woman. But they left him in the mountains. Over there!
Alright, so they picked up one of the people that I hired. Or that she hired, I guess. Would be the correct way of saying that. Though the boring way. Let us see. Ah, there's another flag. Three more flags. I know where one is. One's in the Soviet entrance right there. Oh, wrong one. There. Come on. There you go, Lara. Two more flags. I don't think any of them were in here other than that one. Let's see. Hi guys. Uh-oh. poor kitty. I don't like doing that. I don't like it. Oh God. Oh God damn. Come on, Lara. There we go. Now up. This. There we go. All right. So now if I take this one. Land me here, which doesn't get me where I need to be. Oh, wait, maybe that'll do it. I don't think I can reach that, but I'll try. Nope. Okay. Do it the way you're supposed to do it. How dare. Yes, I'm aware it's 10 o'clock. I want to get the coin caches and the flags. Well, the coin cache. If I can get this coin cache, then most anything else I can do in my free time, you know, or next time. No preference. All right. Now then. Okay, so flags. Need a couple more. That is not one. I got that one. There, maybe? Possibly. Don't think there's any in there. Be wrong about that. Could also be wrong about them not being in the mining complex. Huh. Well. Careful, don't fall. Yeah. Could also be over there, I guess. Far enough away that it might not, that they might not spawn in. Yeah, I'll worry about those in my free time. I need two more flags. Need to get that relic if I can. I need to see if I can't figure out a way into there. Coin cache as well, I think, is just inside that. There's also one back here. So yeah. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for spending the time with me as I continue my way through this game. I hope you all have been having as much fun as I usually do. And tonight, I'm not saying tonight wasn't fun. Just my back's been hurting and it's been distracting and stuff. And also I'm kind of tired, as you can tell by the yawning. But anyway, I do enjoy my time on here with you guys, and it gives me an excuse to play games that I've either already played but love or have not played yet. It gives me an excuse to make the time for it, you know? Anyway. Sticky note, reminding me about some settings I need to make sure I have for my computer before playing Assassin's Creed Unity. But we beat Assassin's Creed Unity yesterday, so I don't need that anymore. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Before we head out, be sure to check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in this link tree right down here in the corner. Speaking of this link tree, which is right now here, linktree.com/CrimsonKnights. If you go to that, you'll find links to my socials. I have a Facebook page where you can follow me for updates. I have Blue Sky, Twitter, Threads, Instagram. God, I don't remember what all. But they're all places you can follow me for updates or whatever. The usual social media stuff. I also have a Discord. A Discord server where you can join in and hang out with me, my friends, and maybe even join me for some games in the future, you know? But I also have links to my a few other projects that I'm working on as well. Nothing major at the moment, but some just projects. But there's also a link to my Patreon, which is patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, also available down here on the screen, or visible down here on the screen, not available, but I mean, whatever. Anyway, excuse me. For about $1 a month, I believe is the setting, you can help support me and make my streams better, and I do intend to have more tiers eventually. I just need to have the interest for... I don't feel like it's worth it putting the effort in for that, specifically for the higher tiers, until I have much more interest in the Patreon. Basically what I'm thinking is I'll throw tiers in there if I have more people who are interested in it. The tiers will be things like play games with me, play certain games with me, maybe I'll run a TTRPG for you, stuff like that. All kinds of different things. I have a list of options and stuff. I just need to actually make the tiers. And right now I only have the two patrons who are amazing. They are they're amazing. Actually, I think I have three actually now. They're at the end of, you'll see their names at the end credits on the final screen of my stream. I mean, I love them dearly. They are amazing, three amazing people, and I greatly appreciate them. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling now. But yeah, I also have a throne wish list in there. If you'd rather not just give me money, you could get me something off of that, or help get me something off of that. I have things ranging from expensive things like a new game console, like a PS5 or a PS4 or an Xbox, etc., to cheaper, more manageable things on, you know, more realistic things like books and whatnot, and other games, etc. But yeah, that's enough rambling from me. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, thanks for hanging out, thanks for you know, being there. Yeah, that's it for me for the night. We'll be back tomorrow with Watch Dogs Legion. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.